Jetzt geht's weiter mit einer ganz heissen Frauenband aus Nashville, Tennessee. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Valerie Smith and Liberty Pike?
Dankeschön. Welcome, Miss Valerie Smith. Good eye on her. On the video where the sun never shines. Will you tell me that you found a new other in town? And she treats you the way you wish I would. So darling, don't despair. I don't really care. 'Cause I wouldn't take you back if I that I've had throughout the years. And one would be one of the first ladies of country music of the Grand Old Opry, and that would be Jessie Coulter. And I'm recording this song this year, although no one can sing it like Jessie. I'm not Lisa. My name years ago. My eyes are not blue. My lonely hair. Thank you. Well, this next song is all about my favorite thing, and that's cappuccinos and coffee. And I recorded it because of that reason. It's called Buzzed. Which it has been a good day. Little laughter. Well, we're going to do a song about good luck. And I need good luck on this song because I may not know the words. But I'm going to try it. It's called Four Leaf Clover. And if I don't know the words, you girls kick in and sing the words for me. So you can help me out. You know, if I look at you like, I know there are more than one. I'm a big Glen Campbell fan, and I like to look up his material that you don't hear very often. And one is a tune called Ocean in Her Eyes, and I hope to someday record this tune. I hope you enjoy it. Here it goes. Choose me. morning, flew it out over the ocean sea. When I saw it drowning later, it reminded you of me. Someday you'll understand just what I said. When your conscience fades and you cannot make the stay, you got some strings on me, but I'm gonna lose you anyway. Kansas City, Missouri, originally, and there's a lot of blues and swing there, so I'm gonna do one for you. Vicky Vaughn's getting ready up here to do her bass number.
I'm
to wear a crown of glory when I get home. Oh, oh, that land. I want to shout salvation's glory in God's way. That blood washed man. Yeah, I'm only going over.